story select.
I mean, it's still got a low 30 with suspended ceiling PQ, so like, personally, I think that's pretty good. Yeah, it's the slope jump off of the chest in the shade, right? Bird box in the shade. I've never actually done it, but I have to imagine it's not. I swear, my blood pressure raises every time I get between stone statues. Because I can never fucking grab it. I don't know why. That freebie is literally my nemesis. I actually just lose time. I actually just lose time whenever I get that freebie. AO, skipless E, kind of base. The funny skip. I always misread this up to you. This is the stupidest fucking P1 in the world. Knuckles, him please. On a railway P2, of course. And it's the worst one.
Yes.
Yeah. It's all free time save.
Just made it.
Yeah. See, that sounds like a lot of canon I wouldn't want to.
This game of tag is boring. I'm out here.
I think the PB before my current one had like a almost 50-second run. And I still took it. I still took the run. Because I was tired of resetting. Listen, I understand. Sometimes you get tired. I don't know. Sometimes knucks do be like that. Okay. Oh, I caught it on the cycle. Hey, AO 24 wild cannon. Let's go. Gaming? Absolutely gaming. Alright.
Two more left.
Oh, okay. My man's got some good fucking luck skills. You got a second better than the set I just got. Beginning room.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Yeah, beginning room is based as shit. And I can actually see it. Oh, you beginning piece in GameCube might as well have the amount of times that I missed that fucking piece. Oh, sorry about the info. The amount of times I would miss that piece on GameCube was stacked. always should move it. The double pumpkin hill. Yeah. Even casual green forest was still fun. That's just what green forest does best. Okay, actually, I need to move along and actually practice the stages. That came in handy. Rocket is. I feel like maybe not just me. I feel like that launch is a lot on PC for some reason. Maybe, or I could just be probably. You know what? If it works, it works. Maybe strats are still strats. Why is Aquatic Mind insistent on giving me stare mistake for it? Why? Why is the game hate me? Ghost room. No, it's a game just hates me, that's all. It's okay. That blue hedgehog again of all places. It's okay, I got like third tries. And got a 59. Fake hedgehog around here.
You're comparing yourself to me?
That's Aquatic Mind. You would be Aquatic Mind.
I'll make you eat those words.
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
I'm the cool. Oh, like the clip? Yeah, you have to touch the top platform. Imposter.
Do you know who I am?
Nice. Dogs facing each other? Okay, wait, hold on. If I get Ghost Room P3, I'm gonna shit. I'm gonna be shitting. Crying, screaming, and shitting. Oh, okay, that's actually not. That's actually pretty good. With you on it.
Blows up.
Skull facing the other way. I did a 360 around the area. Nice.
Gotta get out of here.
Alright.
Right away.
Yeah, I. Yeah, I know, I've gotten it before. It's just that I don't tend to like going for it. I'm just very inconsistent at it, but I have gotten it. Alright, Death Chamber. Let's make this quick and painless. Okay, Sniper and a Pog. I can deal with that, but can I get... Does he get the red box clip, though? That's the real question. No, he doesn't. Got it. And a Spiral Upper! Okay, excellent. This is the Death Chamber of all time. Alright. Bye, Knuckles. Green Force finds a way. Sometimes it helps you, sometimes it's Green Force. Area in front of the Scorpion? Oh, okay, wait, that's actually not that bad. Still kind of a sucky Death Chamber, but it'd be far worse. Man, I got this piece of a long time. Dang. Do you do the spin dash off of the bottom? Yeah. I just jump on top of that little ledge. And everyone asks me, they're like, why do you jump on top of that little ledge? That, like, loses, like, a few seconds. And I'm like, it does, but the chances of that happening are severely less.
Yes!
I am also very bad at puzzles. And I'm sure it's not hard, but...
Huh, no problem.
Right. I mean, I just need to get good, period. Yeah. I have a pause button remap somewhere.
There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
Yo, wait, cold iron bars? I have to see this, the cold iron bars check.
It's closer, two more left.
Sad. Hey, 150-50.
I found him.
No, I got floating stone.
Yeah,
I did name.
Perfect.
To be fair, I did name my split name for this floating stone P2. Why does the game hate us? I mean, to be fair, runners also hate us. Oh, look. myself one day to get like a Ayo! I would just love to. I'd love to get a meteor. Your first hero back. Dang. Imagine being consistent at the top. Couldn't. I Mech is my weakest fight. Didn't die in Mission Street to some bullshit, so I personally think that's a fault. Hopefully I didn't jinx it. You got a 218?
That was a little tough.
Yo, sick. Better than the Mission Streets I get by far. I think I have a 120 something. I am not good at Mission Street by any stretch of the imagination. The mind to be like three fans. This is gonna be I am simply a three fans fan. 42 elevator, let's go. We all missed that. If it's any comfort, yeah, I have missed that piece several times. Dang.
The president must be over there. Let's go.
The game is just me. Yeah, scale issue. Unfortunate. Got rolled by the game. Or, yeah, I don't know why I keep saying the game. Ignore me. Yeah, also, English is a bad language. That's just crazy. Oh, that's fun. At least that's a relatively. Yeah.
Tails, did you find the president?
My brain. Oh, right.
Almost, Sonic. Just a few more minutes.
My brain really did just stop. My brain went full CGSS mode. I'm just like, I haven't seen CG Skipless in months. Tails, please. Begging you. I really hope it's true. Tails really doesn't like the street. This is Route 101 is the stage end. Yeah, look, at the end of the day, if I save time. Lamau. Oh, I am practicing hidden base next, and I am never looking forward to it. And it sucks because I love hidden base. Yeah, I have to do axel jumps now, and it makes me sad. GC Skip was literally free for me. GameCube.
Okay.
And now I don't get it anymore. And I'm sad.
You can find your way out.
GC Skip, I could be brain dead and I could get it. GC Skip. Yeah, walls exist. It's a problem. Where did my booster go? Thank you. Really helpful. Tails just decided he didn't want to fly, just jumped right into the sand. Could not be me. I am so ridiculous at that. I the amount of time that I lose sometimes in hidden base just breaking those doors is actually comical. They do? Really? The doors? Oh well, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Still, the doors are kind of bogey. I'm gonna have to start doing that.
That was a little tough.
Ayo. You love Snake Skip. You're better at free camp Snake Skip. You're just built different. I love Snake Skip and I'm getting much better at it, but I have had, since I started on PC, I think it's killed more of my mouth than ever. On top of Peter McCabe in general. That's why I've been practicing it so much. Well, that and Bofa. I don't know why, I just lost all my Bofa muscle memory. Okay. don't exist. Snakes get. Hey, I mean, hey, if it works for you, it works. Okay, you know what the problem is for me with Rosa? I didn't just use my muscle memory for it, I used, like, incorrect muscle. The death that was like what a 2-0? 2-0-2? That's still pretty good. Listen, for having a death in there, 2-0-2 is still pretty fucking bad.
Barely made it.
And now you get to celebrate by doing death chain. Nice. Very beatable, but also death. Also death chain. Okay, Ultra dies. Oh, what, for middle friend eyes? They had a shiny. I wanna watch your dead chamber. That is extremely valid, honestly. Red box stuff is very hard to trust.
Yeah, this is perfect.
And it's Gay Pride Ghost. Let's go. Yo, huh? Shoutouts to Gay.
Who's there? What the?
Shoutouts to the Gay
Ghost.
True. Cat boost. Sad. Alright. I only have one more thing and then I'll start turning text, but I have to practice. I have to practice my super bounces. They have gotten so bad. You wanna know what's? I found super bounces for Ed Gollum to be so much easier. I mean, I also poured like hours into just practicing those specifically, but like, it's really coming back and biting me in the ass right now. Let's see. Give it the night golem, take it.
Nice try, Rock.
Oh, yeah. Hey, let's go. That's in the green.
That's in the freaking green.
Boost it up. Is that? Oh my god, it's Witherman! What's up?
The apartment maintenance guy came to fix my lights.
I'm going to fix it.
It's 10:16 a.m. I'm going back to bed. Good night. I just wanted to come say hello and good luck. Yeah. Be dry.
So. The run has been blessed by Wither. No Ligma? Question mark? I had to reteach myself the lineup for dropping into the ring. I hated it so much. Right. I mean, honestly, Slowpa is not a heavy machine. It's only like an extra 10 seconds. I think it's better for the consistency. Okay, good. Who cares? Run isn't dead.
I gotta do better next time.
37? What the fuck? Jesus Christ, he's cracked.
Okay.
You. Evenly balanced as all things.
It's close to more left. One more left.
The last piece?
It's closer. I found him.
L? Right, but that is,
yeah,
like, 49 is still... Yeah. No way, it's the tit split. Tits.
Long time no see,
okay.
Treasure hunter. Did you find my...
I'm not gonna start streaming until after your run.
Talking to you is a waste of time.
But I need to practice CEs get more.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
Yeah. I have it like, I went back for it twice though, because I was tired of wrestling. The only reason I did it and kept it is because it was the first time I was a kid. So you skip in general at my PB.
Get away from my emerald.
Hell yeah. Rooch didn't kill the run. Epic. I've lost a minute to Rouge before in a PB. It's rough out here. Yeah. I've had some interesting PBs on GameCube. I really have.
Very cool.
Some spaghetti code? It's what you expect. It's Sonic game. You always have some. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that one. I think I remember when I did Skipless, I was just a bit nasty on the boss that. I don't think I trusted. No way, was that first try puzzle skip? Yo! 35?
Just made it.
Damn! He's gaming! Okay, hold on, I'm gonna turn my OBS virtual camera so it's distracting. Still. It's my own superstition.
You're no match for me!
You're fucking today. All right. Do you want me to mute? I'll mute. Good luck.
No problem.
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of chaos control.
Holy shit.
Game over, Shadow.
The shitting giggles run got a 48 second PB? Holy shit. GG's, dude. Please tell me you were recording.
Sonic.
Okay, good.
I did it.
I would have cried. Yo, 29. Hold on, let's
awesome
see.
Awesome job, Tails. Where's...
Sonic!
Look outside!
Ooh.
You're actually You're only like, what, 30 seconds away from bopping me. I have a 28 bit. Make me. You need to make me your next target. Yeah, I need to make me the next bop. Well, let's see, you got, you're in 120, you're 127, so you're right behind some. Yeah, and then you are like five places away. Yeah. Let's see, you bought Pippi. You need to submit it. Hell yeah. Nothing like taking a break from Sonic Story during the tournament to get a PB in SAT. What a chat. I'll be right back. Let's go do some things first.